Currently, $1,500 is available for low-income individuals, including those on fixed incomes who receive disability benefits from Social Security retirement. SSDI beneficiaries, SSI VA beneficiaries, low-income seniors, no-income seniors, and, of course, individuals with impairments. Here in the video, I've included all the information you need to secure your share, so let's get started. Click the subscribe button directly below the video. It's completely free to do so. I'm always here for you, supporting you in any way I can. And I'm here for you every day, no matter what. Keeping you updated on all the most recent announcements, legislation, packages, or ideas, as well as anything pertaining to fixed income beneficiaries, money benefits checks, stimulus, and other related initiatives, acting as your sole and exclusive daily advocate. For the past 3.5 years, I have been here for you every day, and I will always be here for you. Going forward, that is my dedication, commitment, and pledge to you and all of the people in this community, particularly as of late, if you have been watching the videos on the channel at this exact moment. You are aware that a lot of strange things are happening, particularly in light of the current state of the economy, when the majority of Americans are known to be experiencing financial hardship. You have heard me discuss this recently in a few of these reports. There is a lot of strange activity going on at the moment, and as we are all aware, low-income recipients who receive fixed income benefits also require a significant infusion of cash at this time. We understand that you're going through a difficult moment, but don't worry, I'm here for you every day. If you haven't already, please subscribe below. Now, let's discuss the specifics. Allow me to explain what this is and how you can qualify for it. Right now, there is a $1,000 incentive available to those of you who live in this town. Any further information you might want to know at this point? If you've been following the video on the channel for the past roughly 2 years, you already know precisely where I'm heading with this. This privilege. Here in this video, which you may be asking about, I'll explain the Amazon project and address any questions you may have. It's the Amazon project / cash drop. Interesting. How can I obtain some of that? Or what steps can I do to ensure success? Allow me to address your queries in this moment. Number one, extremely quickly and effortlessly. Don't forget to subscribe. If you haven't already, click the icon directly below the video. If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to the channel, where I, of course, can keep you informed about everything that happens moving ahead. This is a really strange moment, and I want to help you navigate it once more, just like I have for more than 3.5 years. For years, we've been guiding you through this incredibly strange moment every day, and keeping you informed about what's happening next. You can leave a comment below the video. You are free to say whatever you want. And no, I'm not asking for comments here. Rather, the reason I'm asking you to leave one is because that's how I choose who to respond to. Give away this $1,400 as a result of the video. All right, so what I do is, I utilize a random comment generator, which is a tool that I receive, in the comment box below. Internet, and I just use the random comment generator to drop the URL, or the link to this movie, and it selects every unique commenter in the comments section. Let's just suppose there's you, for example. I'm not sure how many comments there are on this video, but let's pretend there are 1,000. If every person writes 2 comments, then means there are 1,000 comments total. Then indicates there are 500 unique commenters, right? Once more, I'm simply using this example to help you understand what I'm saying. Basically, what it does is it filters out all of the individual commenters. 2 comments each equals 1,000 comments. Then after that, I can press a button to get a name that is selected at random from the comments section. That's how I choose individuals. So when I go down there, I utilize this is all about giving away Amazon gift cards. So that's what it's all about. I select comments using the random comment generator. Then I get in touch with folks. And as I previously mentioned, if you've been watching the channel's video program for some time, you already know what I mean. I've given away a ton of Amazon in the past. Cash drops and gift cards, various other things as well. We've been doing this for a few years now. Once more, this is just another video to assist you with this, because, as I previously mentioned, a moment ago, I understand. We all understand that, well, most people are struggling financially right now. In fact, many don't even have spare money to purchase some of the necessities they require. And as a result, they have to forgo some of these things, which is a really sad and bad circumstance. Let me explain why I give Amazon gift cards in greater detail. That is, when we first launched this initiative a few years back, I started shipping actual things from Amazon, so we were selecting names, and then I would ask you to provide a list of items that you need from me, and after that, we literally bought the goods and delivered the physical packages to people's doors. As you can undoubtedly understand, this wasn't the most efficient procedure. Then everyone started giving us pictures, and once more, I was sending you the pictures, so I didn't know that in the world at the time. We thought it was a really wonderful thing, photos in the movies sharing those, so we could all see what each other was doing correctly. It was a fairly enjoyable experience, but because we were spending hours together, it wasn't particularly efficient or successful. And hours every day filling all these purchases, we reasoned that there had to be a better method. Fortunately, some of you in the community contacted out and suggested that instead of sending Amazon gift cards, you send. I thought, wow, that's a really great idea. I never considered that. You know what I mean? I've stated clearly in previous videos that I don't always have all the answers. Someone pointed out to me that, despite my brilliant status, I don't always know everything, so why don't you just send Amazon gift cards? That's a really good idea. Let's give it a go. We gave it a try, and it was immediately quite popular. As a result, Amazon gift cards arrive more faster because they are supplied digitally to your email address. Deliver actual Amazon gift cards. Since they are digital, you receive them directly to your email address a few minutes after placing your order, allowing you to proceed with shopping and other activities. A few of the reasons I'd like to discuss why we decided on Amazon are that they have virtually anything you could ever want or need, including tiny houses, which you could purchase there if you so choose. You see, you can buy pretty much anything on Amazon, which is why we choose them. We also had access to Amazon Prime and other services at the time we were conducting all of this. Certain tangible objects. To be quite honest, I no longer need Prime for this project because Amazon gift cards don't require it. However, at the time of delivery, we were like a day later, sometimes even 2 days later, but it was delivered quickly, which is why we had all of this. To cut a long tale short, this is the reason we offer Amazon gift cards. Nevertheless, at this point, we just simply order Amazon gift cards online. It's quick and simple. You can use them for anything you want, and you don't have to send me a list of items to buy. So it's all very awesome things. As a result, I offer Amazon gift cards and charge $50 for each participant. As I've mentioned in previous videos, I want to be clear that I completely understand $50. Yes, I completely get that an Amazon gift card will assist a little bit, but it won't be some kind of miraculous discovery that will transform someone's life forever. I completely understand. However, in previous videos, I've asked a lot of people in this community to comment below and tell me if they would rather that more money be given to each person and fewer people selected. Or would you prefer to select more persons with less money per person? I see this repeatedly. Everyone advises to choose more individuals and offer less money, so that's just what we've been doing. Lot for a long now, and that's precisely what I want to keep doing since, once again, if something isn't broken, why fix it? Therefore, at this point, since it doesn't appear to be broken at this moment, I'm going to pick 30 individuals for this video, so that's how it will end up being 1,500 and, 50. A piece is 30 people, so later today, I will probably choose the first 15. A day or two later, after I post this video, I will return and choose another 15 people. The reason for that is only that, as I understand it, not everyone can watch the films immediately. Some individuals may be working, some may be occupied, and still others may not be able to do so. That's why I want to be fair. I prefer to select the first 15. For example, later this afternoon, somewhere in the late afternoon or early evening, I might select the first 15. 15, and then, around 24 hours later, I will return and select 15 more folks in case someone needs to see this video, you know, this morning, or tomorrow morning, or something similar. And once more, I just want to make it fair. So I'm just trying to help everyone in the community here. So please subscribe and leave a comment below. That's all there is to it down there.